A new study claims that life on Earth was made possible by a key ingredient that came from outer space. Research at the University of Hawaii at Manitoba say the phosphates were generated in space and delivered to Earth in its first 1 billion years by meteorites or comets. The phosphorus compounds were incorporated in biomolecules found in cells in living beings on Earth. Researchers say without it, living organisms would not be able to exist. Matt Yurus for CBS Philly.